quello qua, abbandono.
The bomb should be somewhere on the warehouse floor.
Stakes got a lot higher as soon as the threat hit Venezuelan soil. Their economy's already soft, and oil exports are the only thing propping it up right now. Any interference with those exports could cause meantime, Washington is screaming blue murder about the latest outbreak of terrorist activity. Things are heating up out there. We still aren't any closer to putting these guys out of business. I'm telling you, Domingo, I have a nasty feeling that the situation is going to get worse. A lot worse.